Hello everyone, I'm Krassi and this is about the weekend of 14th and 15th of March, Saturday and Sunday, 17th and 18th lunar day of the waning moon. And on Saturday, which is ruled by Saturn, the moon is in the hidden place of Saturn, which is Libra, and in the constellation of the Northern Crown. And this is a constellation which is literally crowning, giving visibility to what people do, giving glory to their actions. So this is where the moon is now, waning. And then on the Sunday, the day will be ruled by the sun, and the moon will be in the first degrees of Scorpio, where we have in sacred degrees of knowledge, degrees which are blessing for people who do natural medicine, healers, herbalists, those who understand from hermetic ancient knowledge, those who are having medical profession, or those who do chemical profession, or pharmacists. All this is blessed days, blessing for these people. Can give them inspiration if you want. So Saturday is ruled by Saturn. I'm always reminding this. It's good to praise Saturn with a prayer, because see, he's the one that is bringing the difficult karma. So it's good that we have a good relationship with him. And then on Sunday, it's wonderful to welcome the sun. It is good to do this every day, but on Sunday in particular. So the day is good for some, the first day, only Saturday, is fine for medical intervention, if not invasive. It's not the most appropriate day, and the Sunday is absolutely not appropriate. So for studies of, like I mentioned, especially the Sunday, it's wonderful, and you will be rewarded for your efforts. So have a wonderful weekend, and see you next week.